New Harambee Stars head coach Engin Firat has named a 34-man provisional squad for the upcoming 2022 FIFA World Cup qualifiers against Mali next month, with a number of long-term absentees making a comeback, notably the quartet of Zambia-based centre-back David Kalaba-Owino, Greeks Ayel Larissa, left-back Abu Dumar, winger Ovalo Chien, goalkeeper Farouk Shikalo, and Spain-based Ismael Gonzalez are some of the players who have been recalled. Wishing Team Kenya the best of luck.